President Joe Biden's son, Hunter, will plead guilty to tax crimes. Under a deal struck with the Justice Department, the younger Biden agreed to probation on two misdemeanor charges for failing to pay taxes on time. He will avoid prosecution on a separate charge that he lied about his drug use when he purchased a handgun in 2018. In reaction to the news, the president and first lady released a short statement saying they, quote, love their son and support him as he continues to rebuild his life.